And over in St. Charles Parish, a man is behind bars in connection with a hit and run on the Hale Boggs Bridge that threw a construction worker from the bridge. 22-year-old Hunter Johnson was arrested and booked with vehicular homicide along with other charges. The incident happened back in January, and state police say Johnson hit several vehicles in an active work zone on the bridge along with construction worker Brady Ortega,